Police say this woman, 25-year-old Jamie Komoroski, is accused of driving under the influence when she hit a golf cart carrying a newly married couple in Charleston, South Carolina. The bride, 34-year-old Samantha Miller, was killed in that crash. Her new husband, now in the hospital with broken bones and a brain injury. They had only been married for just a few hours when they were run over as they left the reception.